A 70-year-old man is dead after a fire in Hampton Bays. Police received a report of a possible electrical fire in a home on Rolling Hill Road just before 10 last night. Emergency crews responded to the scene to find heavy smoke and flames pouring from the home. A woman was able to get out on her own, but a man was still inside. Responders pulled the man from the burning home. Both were taken to the hospital, where the man was pronounced dead. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.